To get around and work with models in mixed reality, you'll use your motion controllers the same way you normally do, with a couple of differences. One of your controllers holds the Layout app menu. It's similar to an artist palette. You'll use the other controller to select things from the menu, to move and work with your models, and to move around in your layout. You can switch hands anytime in layout settings. Teleporting works the same as it does in the rest of mixed reality. Push the thumbstick forward, point to where you want to go, and then release. To turn around, push the thumbstick left or right. To select a layout menu button, point at it, then pull the trigger. To select a model that's already been placed, point at it, then pull the trigger. To select multiple models, point your controller at an empty spot. Pull and hold the trigger and drag to form a rectangle around the models you want to select. Point at any of the models you've selected to see what you can do with all of them. To select a model in your layout, first select Models on the menu. Point at the model you want, and then pull and hold the trigger to pick it up. Point to where you want to place the model, then let go of the trigger. To move a model once it's placed, point at it and pull and hold the trigger. Move it, and then let go of the trigger to place it.